Why is my water softener not using salt?
You have to add it so it can use it.
It does have salt in it.
I assume it has enough salt. Remember that it should only need to be refilled every few weeks unless the unit is undersized for your house or your showers are way too long.
The unit typically uses more salt than this.
It won't if you turned on the bypass valve and did not turn it back.
We have not touched the bypass valve.
If you have a really salty version of ring around the bathtub, it cannot use the salt because it has solidified around the tank.
How do you fix that without breaking something else?
Use a soft mallet to bang and break it up.
I'm sure there's something else that needs to be done.
Once you break up the salt, you will need to run a cleaning cycle. Then regenerate the salt every 2 days for 2 weeks to keep the salt from forming another ring around the water tank.
At least that's simple and free. I was afraid this would be an expensive repair.
You could have a loose brine fitting which is letting air in the line. Then it is not working right.
I'll call a plumber if that's the case.
The water softening may not be using salt because it has a blocked injector screen.
I think I could clean that or change that myself.
The irony is that it could be blocked by big chunks of salt that broke off from the salt shelf.
Then it will at least work right after I break it all up and make sure the salt all dissolves.
The unit may not be using much salt because the drain line is blocked or kinked.
That might shut down the unit, or else it causes the thing to overflow. But I prefer hard water going through the pipes over soft water all over the floor.
The water softening may not be using the salt because of a problem with the control valve.
You'll want a pro to replace the control valve or else you risk a flood.
In some cases, the drain line needs to be replaced. The unit can't run or should not run if the drain line has gummed up or essentially closed up due to various chemical residues.
I wish it was not this hard to figure out.
At least we've got a couple ideas of how to fix it before this breaks your budget.